All right, Wayne, recruiting process gets crazy. You finally put this thing to bed today. You signed your letter of intent to go all the way to Virginia, very prestigious academic school, as well as football school in the ACC. How's it feel to finally make your commitment solid?
I'm excited about it. Not only was it a big decision for me, but the people around me, my family, as well as my siblings and friends. And it was just exciting to be able to finally land on a school that I felt was home to me.
It feels like it fits you perfectly because you've been such a good student and such a good player over the years that a school like Virginia just screams Wayne Talapapa. Although there haven't been a lot of local boys to make it all the way out there, what was it about that school specifically that drew you out there?
I think just the feeling I had there. The coaches really put an emphasis on family and just the bonds within the team, and I think that's most important to me. The coaches, of course, made it easy. The players there made it easy for me. And, of course, the academics with the athletics and the ACC, there's just nothing that can beat it.
One of the best careers in Hawaii high school history at the running back position. Now you transition into the Atlantic Coast Conference. What do you feel like you need to do to step your game up to compete with those guys out there?
Just work a lot harder than I've been in high school, and I'm excited to do that. I'm ready for whatever challenges come up, and it should be good.